copy of each invoice is sent to the Ministry of Civil Affairs.